When you shampoo, focus on your scalp then hair. Scalp is where dead cells and grease builds up. Take a small amount of shampoo in your palms, add a splash of water, and gently massage into your scalp with your fingertips. Then work the ladder through the hair to remove any buildup or clippings. Only if needed, add a small amount of shampoo to the length of the hair, especially if you have done a pre-wash oil treatment. Usually the shampoo that rinses through the hair is enough to gently clean your strands. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.